First off, the FISCal Service Center, or FSC for short, will send an email invite from us to you. The email sent from us to you contains a link that you will use to access the private digital room. Highlighted here in green is the room link. Go ahead and click this link. It will take you to a login portal. From here, you'll simply type your name and email address to join the room. You will be directed to another page that asks you to run Webex as a temporary application. A pop-up will appear at the bottom of your page, circled here in green. On this pop-up, you will click Run. This will bypass the need of installing anything on your computer. It may take a moment for the application to begin running. When we are conducting these sessions, we will usually be on the phone with you, so you can go ahead and close the audio connection box that pops up by clicking the X circled here in green. After you have closed the audio box, you can select More just below the Share Screen button. This will provide you options of what you would like to share with us. We recommend you choosing just your web browser. For this demonstration, we will be using Internet Explorer. This means that we will only be able to see what is on your web browser tab. We will not be able to see your desktop or any application besides Internet Explorer on your computer. When sharing your screen, you do have a control pod with several button selections. You can stop screen share, pause the screen share another application, assign, audio preferences, view participants, chat, or take annotation notes. Now, let's take a look at what the user sees and what FISCal Service Center will see. As you can see from the FISCal Service Center side on the right, we are able to view what you're doing within the browser you shared, but we are not able to take access of your computer and toggle anything on your computer from our side. Because we are in a private digital room, Webex is much safer than simple screenshots and is a tool that helps us deliver a more rapid response to fixing your issues you may be experiencing. If you need to pause the broadcast, simply move your cursor to the control pod at the top of your screen and click pause. This will pause the FISCal Service Center from viewing anything else. Once the working session is finished, you can also choose to stop sharing, and that will stop the broadcast, but you will not have left the room. Once the working session is finished, you can click stop sharing, and then you will click leave room, completing your Webex session with the FISCal Service Center.